least two layers, right? So there's the layer that's, you know, returning these things, and then there's the client layer. So usually in the case of the client layer, that's where you're going to be doing all of your manipulation, and anything that happens with that JSON is going to be consumed by the client layer. So anything that's changed there, it would just depend on how it was being exposed, because it's actually really not meant to be read necessarily by humans. It's meant to be read by applications the most easily. So formatting it that way would probably be done on the client side.
I'm just using it as a way to learn what all is available versus that big list of.
So like examine the endpoints themselves. Yes. Oh, there's a lot of really good tools. If you just Google, put and post examples using the API, it will give examples of these things. There's also really cool Chrome extensions that will kind of format these things for you so you can look at them and just play around with your site and, like, oh, let me try this post request. Let me try this delete request. Let me try this. You know, this is what it looks like. You know, this is how it works.
Postman. Or JSON Prettier, I think, is a Chrome extension.
Yeah, JSON Prettier is one that I've used. Yeah. Postman is just